What's good, Cram family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, I hope the video bring a little light to your day. Make sure you smash the subscribe, hit that like button, and also hit that bell to become a part of the notification squad. Also, after this video, be sure to check out my newest song. It's called 2020. Link will be in the pinned comment. Also, if you're an independent artist yourself and you want me to react to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. Today, we're going to check out this artist that goes by the name of Dave. And this song right here is called Black. Live at the Brits 2020. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. I heard a lot about this, but this is my first time watching, so I'm ready, man. I'm ready. Already loving the stage set up.
Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them.
Facts. Black is so much deep. Hold up, bro. Speaking facts right now. See where we're going with this. It's about to get deep. Loving the stage setup, man. That piano is beautiful, bro. I'm not sure if that's like an image being projected onto the piano that's giving that image off, or is that like a screen on top of the piano. Either way, genius, whoever thought of that, man.
People, you know you're better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them.
Facts.
Black is so much deeper than just African-American. Our heritage been severed. You never got to experiment with family trees, because they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be
facts.
We had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed.
That's why I always say, man, like Crown Family, kings and queens, man. We kings and queens, bro. Come on, talk your talk.
Tell us we used to be barbaric. We had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick. This could have happened to me. Mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white,
hold up. He said, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. The kid died. Hello, the kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. Because it's just like, you know, if it's a black person, you know, it becomes it's like headlines, black person does such and such. You know, it becomes this big commotion and all it, man. Facts, bro. Run us back.
Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And
facts.
If he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Look, black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot.
Facts.
Stay in for ages, appreciating the chance you got, because black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your...
Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. And it's like, I grew up with both of my parents, but you know, growing up, you know, living in the hood, it's just like you witness so many kids, you know, growing up. And it's just in a single parent home, you know, either they only got their mom, and it's usually they only have their mom, and it just be like the kid in the family, well, the male in the family has to step up and take the father role because, you know, he's not there. But hey, man, facts, bro.
You ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say,
being forced to leave the place you love. Hold up, run that back. I want to hit up.
Family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it.
Being forced to leave the place you love because it's hating that. What he's mean by that is like growing up and being successful is you have to move about your own city, just like Boosie said, man. It's like the people in your own city be the main ones want to take you out. And you hear time and time again, like these successful black men getting killed in their own hometown because it's just like they I don't know what it is, man, but it's just like the people that know you the most, they be the one that hate you the most, man. And that's facts, bro.
Because growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you're faking it, never stay for changing it, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know. There ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Talk your talk, Dave. This is like bringing chills to my skin right now, bro. This is beautiful. Come on, man. Come on.
Look. Black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it.
Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty because you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant. It's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the slave coast. Black is so confusing, could the culture there in love with it? Take our features when they want and have their fun with it.
Take our features, man. He's speaking facts right there, bro. Like, this whole song, bro, this is deep, bro. This is like one of the most beautiful songs I've heard in a minute, bro. You can tell this come from the heart, bro. Hey, man. Facts. Facts.
Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Well, you struggled, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how
would
it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent.
Black is saying, Black is being guilty till you proven innocent. Hold on, let me make sure you say that right.
Burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent.
Black is being guilty to you proving that you're innocent. It's just like, soon as you know, it's just like being this skin color is just like you're guilty automatically just because they're like, oh, snap, the black man. Oh, he definitely did it. He did it. You know, it's just like, man, he's my bro.
Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent.
Facts.
Black is saying free all of my people stuck inside in prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Facts.
It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful.
Wow, he really... Okay, he definitely bringing a lot to the forefront. Like, I'm not sure who their people that's in those chairs are, but you know, like,
hey,
he
was racist. The truth
talk
is
your talk, bro.
Ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful at the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist. And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now, if you don't want to get it, then you're never going to get how the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past, but you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback, because it gave us all a voice. I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation. Now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the Windrush generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
Beautiful bro. This was a beautiful performance. The whole set design, the feeling, the piano, like everything about this was just, you could feel it in his soul, bro. You could feel this, man. I'm like legit getting chills on my skin because that's how beautiful this performance was, man. And it's just like, I'm pretty sure it wasn't easy for him to get up there and actually, you know, stand up for something like that, bro. Because, you know, like, you know, when if somebody of that stature was to get up there and to say those things, like, you never know what the consequences could be for that. And he was like, you know what? Screw it, bro. I got to say something, bro. Somebody has to say something, bro. If we keep being quiet, you know, the same thing is going to keep happening over and over. But, hey, man, beautiful, beautiful performance. Shouts out to Dave, man. Definitely want to check out more of his music, man. Y'all let me know in the comments what other songs I need to be checking out. Oh, man. Wow. This was breathtaking. My goodness, bro. You did your thing, man. Hey, I appreciate y'all. And we out. Y'all be safe out there till next time. Also, by now, it should be a video on my face. That's my newest song. It's called 2020. I just got to click the video on my face and take it to the song. If you enjoy that song, make sure you smash and subscribe to my music channel, which is a separate channel. I use the time to click the video on my face. And we out. Salute, Crown Family. Till next time. Y'all be safe out there. Like I